गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट, दिस इज रीना खुराना, पीजीटी कॉमर्स। टुडे ऑन नेशनल कंज्यूमर राइट्स डे आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर माय व्यूज विद ऑल ऑफ यू। एज यू ऑल नो, एवरी ईयर ऑन 24th दिसंबर वी सेलिब्रेट नेशनल कंज्यूमर राइट्स डे। बट हु इज अ कंज्यूमर? अ कंज्यूमर इज अ पर्सन हु बायस गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज फ्रॉम अ सप्लायर willingly for his final consumption and pays price for it. But my dear students, as a consumer, are you aware of the duties of a consumer? Let me throw some light on it. A consumer should always buy quality product at a reasonable price. He should always check weight of the product while buying a product. He should read the label very carefully which is printed on the product, like price of the product, its manufacturing date, its expiry date, etc. He should also understand the terms of the sale. But my dear students, we as a consumer usually get exploited by the supplier, because usually we buy goods and services watched on the television or in some newspaper or magazine, etc. So usually we get exploited by the supplier when we don't have sufficient information about the product. So there is a need to aware the consumer. So my dear students, to safeguard the interests of the consumer, in Parliament 1986 Consumer Protection Act was passed, where some basic rights are given to the consumer, like right to be heard, right to information, right to choose, right to redressal, right to consumer education. On National Consumer Rights Day, 24th December 1986, three-tier system was set up for redressal of consumers' dispute, where a consumer can go for justice. According to it, at district level court, a consumer can claim up to rupees 20 lakh. At state level court, a consumer can claim in between 20 lakh to 1 crore of rupees. And at national level, a consumer can claim above 1 crore of rupees as a compensation. And my dear students, if a consumer is dismissed in district level court, he can appeal in state level court and further at national level court. Now, I hope you all are well aware about the rights and duties of the consumer, which I have told you. And you will exercise them very carefully while buying a product. And further, I also expect that you will educate your family members and friends too regarding various aspects of the consumer welfare, so that no consumer ever get exploited. Thank you and stay blessed.